It's the 31st millennium, and humanity is locked in a deadly civil war. In Legions Imperialis, players recreate some of the massive battles from that war. But will you join the side of the War Master or fight for the Emperor? To bring glory to your side, you'll play through 5 rounds, each of 5 phases, to achieve military supremacy. In the Orders phase, you secretly give each of your detachments an order token. Get up close and personal by issuing a charge order, or get your detachment to hunker down, ready to unleash its devastating ranged weaponry. After the Orders phase, we enter the Initiative phase. Here, the players roll off, and the winner gets to activate one of their detachments first. Travel across the battlefield to claim crucial objectives, or move into better firing positions in the movement phase. In the combat phase, you'll take the fight to your enemy with devastating guns and lethal close combat weapons. After 5 rounds, whoever has the most victory points wins the game. But remember, in the Age of Darkness, there's always another battle to fight.